This is home. And our roots run as deep as the love we have for this place. Owned by the same Cincinnati company for more than 70 years. And what matters to you matters to us. This is WCPO 9 News.
Thanks for joining us for WCPO 9 News. I'm Whitney Miller. Here's a look at some of today's top stories. We're learning more about a deadly fire last night in northern Kentucky. Erlanger officials say they were called to a home in the 1900 block of Bullock Pen Road to find the house on fire. When crews got inside, they found 60-year-old Chet Kaysen dead. No words on the cause of the fire, but investigators say there is no reason to suspect foul play. An update on the group of missionaries kidnapped in Haiti last month. Ohio-based Christian and Aid Ministries posted online saying two of the 17 people abducted have been released and are safe tonight. They weren't able to name who was released or how it happened, but they did say the pair is, quote, in good spirits and being cared for. And a three-story home in Walnut Hills is considered a total loss after a fire this morning. When crews arrived at the vacant home on May Street, they found the front of it fully covered in flames. It took several hours to knock the fire down, and crews were still at the scene early this morning, putting out the hot spots. No other homes were damaged, and no word yet on what sparked the fire. The building was demolished, though, later in the day after officials say the fire caused $163,000 in damage. And here's meteorologist Sherry Hughes with a look at your 9 first warning forecast.
Yeah, it's going to be a cold night tonight. The clouds are breaking apart. We'll get into the upper 20s, but with the wind factored in, it's going to feel more like teens for some areas in the morning. But we get lots of sunshine during the day on Monday. And look at these temperatures. Although we are not only going to stay in the 30s, we're going to feel like we're in the 20s much of the day when you factor in that breeze that's coming out of the north and also northwest. Temperatures start at 30, end at about maybe 37, 38 for a high.